Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to do weekly love reading for Leo, fire sign, for the month of October. This is general reading, may or may not resonate to everyone. So let's see your messages, Leo. Three of Pentacles, your first card. King of Pentacles. Judgment. Yeah, I think there is no collaboration between both of you, Three of Pentacles with King of Pentacles, but someone from past is approaching you definitely, because judgment, they made some major decision your person made, or from someone from past want to come towards you, because now they want to work on this relationship. Three of Pentacles. In past there is no collaboration between both of you, but now your person want to work on this relationship, and they will come with stable offer. They are coming with the stable offer, King of Pentacles with judgment. Definitely they want reconciliation. They made a major decision definitely, or you are going to make some major decision in your life. Someone is coming and they are willing to working on this relationship. Let's see some more. Leo, this is general reading, may or may not resonate to everyone. The Devil. Your person could be Capricorn, Hangman, Queen of Cups. I think there is some obsession is going between both of you, or your person could be addicted to some bad habits, or you both are obsessed with each other, because the Devil and Hangman. Yes, your person is spiritually awakening. They are stuck right now, because they're spiritually awakening, and Queen of Cups. Yes, your person has strong emotions for you, or you could have some strong emotions for your person. I think it's your person. Definitely they have strong emotions. That's why they want to work on this relationship. They want to come back to you with a stable offer. Let's see some more. Seven of Swords. The Strength. Knight of Cups. I think you have to be careful, Leo, because Seven of Swords is here. Definitely it is very, very sneaky energy. This is lied to you, cheated on you, something like this. There are miscommunication, false communication involved, because this card is very negative energy. I think you stand by your power after the separation I'm getting. Leo, it's your card. This is you. Definitely you stand by your power. If you are in separation, definitely you stand by your power, Leo. Knight of Cups. But your person have strong emotions for you. They want to come towards you, but it is very slow energy, Knight of Cups. But stable offer. For some, it could be third party situation also. If it is not third party, then okay. If it is third party, definitely be careful with this card. If it is third party, be careful before giving second chance. Let's see. The Tower, yes, for some there is separation. Two of Pentacles. Ace of Cups. Yeah, the Tower moment is happened between both of you, or is going to be happened. Something major is happened between both of you. For some there is separation, for some no contact. If you are in contact, there is less contact between both of you. And Two of Pentacles, one person is juggling. I think it could be your person. In past they don't want to invest on this connection, but now they want to invest on this connection. But you stand by your power. You are loving yourself, Ace of Cups. And you, for some, your person loves you, and their love for you is overflowing. For some, you are working on yourself. You are doing self-love, Leo. It's very good. So let's see your person current energy, their feelings and actions, Leo. Your person. Current feelings towards you. Creativity. Empress. Outsider, Five of Pentacles. The Miser, Four of Pentacles. Yeah, there is separation. I think your person having hard time to express their feelings. The Miser. Yeah, they are holding back. I think they are not expressive type. They are not expressing their feelings, even though they have feelings for you. I think it is the issue. I think communication issues. And the outsider, yes, Five of Pentacles, your person, I think there is some cold shouldering in this connection, but creativity means the Empress. Your person want to offer stable offer this time, they want to offer, but they have hard time to express their feelings. They want to, they are waiting for the right moment, Empress, but they're having hard time to express their feelings. The Major Four of Pentacles. So let's see in the near future actions towards you, Leo. For some, there is separation, transformation, death, Thunderblonde Tower, two times tower moment. Something major is happened between both of you. Traveling Eight of Wands, communication. Yes, I think this could be long distance relationship also. Some traveling is involved in this connection. Maybe your person want to give surprise to you. They want to travel towards you and want to visit to you directly. For some, definitely you will receive communication from your person. And because Eight of Wands is very, very fast moving energy, the things between moving very fast and Thunderblonde, definitely some transformation is going in your person's life and they are stuck right now because the Hangman is also there. Definitely your person is spiritually awakening, so they want to communicate their feelings definitely, because in their feelings, Four of Pentacles, they are having hard time to express their feelings, but after the transformation, definitely they will express their feelings to you because Eight of Wands is communication card. You both will back and forth communicate. Definitely will receive some clarity from your person and... But you stand by your power, Leo. But your person won't express their feelings. Yeah, they have strong emotions for you. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed in near future. King of Cups, Eight of Pentacles, Four of Swords, Five of Pentacles. Yeah, there is separation. One person not talking to the other person in this connection because this connection involves lot of work. I think one person invests more in this connection than the other person. I think the person who invests more in this connection is you, Leo. But your person now want to work on this relationship, but it takes lot of effort because Eight of Pentacles, see, it is very, very slow moving energy, but stable. Yes, your person have to work hard to take this relationship to next level. Otherwise, the connection goes nowhere. Yeah, now they are stuck. They are thinking about you a lot and... After the transformation, definitely your person will approach you. They will communicate to you. And Five of Pentacles, for some there is separation. But you also have some emotions for your person, definitely. Your person also have strong emotions for you. Already you invest in this connection, Leo. Now it's your person turn to invest and work on this relationship. And the signs, Lord of Earth Energy, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. And air energy, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. Fire energy, Aries, Leo, Sag. Water energy, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. All energies are here. But lot of earth energies and air energy is here. So let's see your overall energy, Leo, for the week. Chariot. Yes, you also want to take things to next level. You also want some movement in this connection. Yeah, Wheel of Fortune, things are turning in your favor, Leo. Yeah, you are waiting for your person to come towards you, and this could be long distance relationship also. Definitely your person will come. Things are turning in your favor, Leo. Wheel of Fortune with the Chariot, definitely things are going turning in your favor, and there is a movement also. Definitely your person will come. Those who are waiting for your person, definitely there is a chance for reconciliation. If you are not in separation, definitely your love life is going to be next level. So let's see your person overall energy. Stress, Seven of Wands. Yeah, they don't want to give up even though they are feeling like this. Even though they know there are some obstacles in this connection. So they want to work on this relationship. They don't want to give up on this connection. Yeah, Innocent Sun. They want this happiness in this connection. The Sun card is very, very positive card. and existence. Wow, your person after the transformation, they will be in the magician energy. They are manifesting this connection back into their life. Yeah, they want to work on this relationship. They want this happiness in this relationship. Wow. Yes, your person is coming back to you and they want to work on this relationship, Leo. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys, and click the bell icon. You will get my all video notifications. Bye.